Watch your left leg and left hip. So even though you land more closed on the right, look at how well your left hip works back.
Yeah.
Like I can literally put... Your left hip just works behind it better. If I'm you, I'm watching this. Look at how you come to the ground. It's different. Notice the barrel path. So on the left, your upper half is better. Look at how it's just subtle. So you're holding on, your barrel isn't dropping down. You're not losing that too soon. That's why your path has gotten so much better. So let's say you said you still have tryouts.
Yeah.
Okay. So like the legs might not happen as quickly as you want them to. Okay. The throwing the barrel idea is clearly better.
So focus on that.
That can be like your right now, like your angles are even better. It's crazy. But the lower half is in there. I mean, it literally happened in 2 seconds and then you just couldn't figure out what it was doing. Like this looks different than the other one and it's still a better lower half. So, sync these two up. It's like you're behind this better and more over this here. Again, I know my lines were deceiving, but you just were really behind your left leg in this round, the best I've ever seen you. These swings do look really similar, but that's the difference. Swing on the left, you could have thrown the barrel better. Like watch how your right hand comes with you. These upper halves look nearly identical. There's this sense of like, there's a little bit more stretch the better your right hand throws back.
Just because there's more time for my
you're
lower
just,
body to go forward.
Right. Path is way better. The barrel throw helps you. The lower half is going to be what's tough.